Hi, my name's Amanda Felice, and this summer, fresh out of university, I booked a one-way ticket to London, and from there I began the grad trip of my dreams, traveling by myself all the way back home to Singapore, completely by land. I crossed 17 borders, visited more than 30 cities, sat and slept in countless buses and trains, and in all of that created the most beautiful, amazing memories. Here, let me share a little bit of that with you.